Right. These are tough guys. Absolutely. Got the guys in the military in my family? Do we have military representatives this evening? They always, there's a bark or a seal thing. That's good. Nobody says, I'm in the military. No one. It just doesn't happen. What's that barking? You're Marines, right?
No!
I think we stopped doing that thing too early in life, and that's useful. Come on, we stopped that in fourth grade. I say bring it back for adults. Ladies, you're at the bank or something. You get somebody with an attitude.
Hey, the bank line starts back there.
That's all you need. No big argument, no calling the manager. 1 second, you're done. Guys, you get stopped by a cop, he walks up, you know how fast you were going? So I'll guess again, Army. Not one went, he's right, we are. I know what you're talking about, young men and women of the Army. Look, hey, my great-great-grandfather fought in the Civil War. My grandfather fought in World War I. My other grandfather and an uncle fought in World War II. My uncle and my cousin fought in Vietnam. Check this out, I almost got cast in platoon. So I know what it's like, because you go. That's you serve your country. Because it's America. I didn't know if they'd have snacks. You know, that's, but you go. But you know, I didn't know. Yes, they went with Tom Berenger. I was ready anytime for the call. Okay, two people, SWAT platoon. It is true. I do USO shows, you know, you give back to the troops, whatever.
Of course you do, of course you do. Not a big, I didn't mean, you know. Because it's inspiring, man, you guys inspire me. Because you go to an Army base, Marine base, man, it's goosebumps. They each have a song, you know? The Army, as those caissons go rolling along, right? Marines, from the halls of Montezuma. The Navy, anchors away, my boy. You do an Air Force base? Off we go into the wild blue yonder. What kind of a military song is that? Who picked that for the song? Who begins a military anthem with off we go? Off we go into the wild blue yonder. We'll go to Pottery Barn and buy some sheets. Coast Guard has a better song than that.
Oh, well, no, we're not the Navy, but we still got boats.
And that's an honest song. It's honest. It's from the heart. They're singing of their experience.
I did a USO show. I went out. I landed on the deck of an aircraft carrier, went out to the USS John Stennis, middle of the Pacific Ocean, landed on the deck. Arrested Landing did a show on the deck of the carrier. Don't clap yet. You have to do training to land on the deck of an aircraft carrier. You have to go to landing on carrier school. I show up to the training. They've never had anybody as big as me land on the deck of an aircraft carrier. They have no helmet that fits me. They're duct taping luggage to my head. They're putting styrofoam cups in my pockets. Now I'm the special king. I'm taking the boat right now. Wait a minute. The guy comes up for the training. My name is Ensign Gonzalez. I could kill any of you with a pen. I will wave my hand, we will be pulling 6 or 7 G's going in a turn to hit the deck of the carrier. G's, macho term. Then we will land on the deck of the carrier and stop. Already, the helmet's on. I just, in the event that the aircraft will go off the deck of the carrier. Please wait until the weight of the engines has turned the aircraft upside down and the cabin has filled with water before unhooking your safety harness. And Zig Gonzalez, I'm unhooking my safety harness now! I'm on this plane, he waves his hand, okay, we're gonna pull G's. Oh, pulling G's isn't that bad. Ah! 600 miles an hour, zero. My spleen came out my eye socket.